Hello everybody, welcome to my channel Suboxy Creative Minds. Today I will be teaching you a unique pyramid, Druzy pyramid with the hollow inside. This pyramid base was made by using just 100 ml of resin. Yes, you heard it right, 100 ml of resin. To know more tricks and tips, do watch the video completely. And if you have not subscribed me yet, do it right now, cause there are a lot of good and unique projects coming up. So let us start. As you can see, I am removing the silicone insider from the pyramid. I am pouring 100 ml resin on outer side of the pyramid. Resin I have used from Rikhan's design. You can get the link below in the description. So after pouring resin, I am inserting the silicone mold on it. Here, to put the pressure on our poured resin, I am using my old pyramid which I had made. I am inserting it into the silicone mold. To make sure our resin has been covered all area, I am inserting a silicone stick inside and pushing inside out to avoid the gaps in our pyramid. Pyramid mold, I have got it from Abhay Gambhir, as well as silicone sticks, I got it from Abhay Gambhir. I'll be attaching the link below in the description. So let us demold it. As you can see, I'm finding it very difficult to demold it. So to make it easy, I will be keeping it into the freezer for 1 hour. So after keeping into the freezer, you can see how easily it has been demolded. This is a tip for resin to solve the demolding process. So as you can see, there is a split on one side of the pyramid. Not to worry, we'll solve it by attaching Druzy on it. I'm using a mold from Lara Creation, Druzy mold, and base mold to support it is from Abhay Gambhir. We'll be fixing the pyramid where it has been torn up to the Druzy mold after pouring a clear resin on it. Here I'm cleaning the pyramid with the isopropyl alcohol, which I got it from Tina Art and Craft Supplies. am fixing the pyramid on the mold, Druzy mold. So let us demold it. As you can see, it's getting very difficult to demold the Druzy mold. So I decided to use heat gun to soften the resin and make demolding easier. So you can see how the extras has been attached from the base mold. So we can solve this also by cutting it and giving it into the good pyramid shape. This beautiful Druzy mold is from Lara Creation. I'll be attaching the link in the description below. So I'm using this mold to cover other sides of the pyramid, and to give the support I'm using a fiber plate to the mold. I'm using isopropyl alcohol to clean the mold. Here I'm using black color Beyond Inks alcohol ink to the clear resin from Rikan's design. Pouring it on the Druzy mold. Since I thought it's not a good idea to keep a plate under the Druzy mold because it's not giving an even finish, so I removed it and given it a flat surface for it. Here I'm tilting it to spread it widely on the Druzy mold. Here I'm fixing the other side of the pyramid to the druzy mold. Since we had not added any color to the other side of the pyramid, which was done with a clear resin, I'm adding little bit of little drops of alcohol ink, black color alcohol ink from Beyond Inks, and the clear resin. Here I'm dipping the tissue paper into the resin, and I'll be dabbing up on the clear coat of resin. This you can take it as a trick to color if you have, sometimes it happens. We won't color it to some of our pieces. So here is a trick which I'm using it to buy tissue paper and dabbing it on the clear coat what we had done on the druzy mold. In this way we'll get a tinge of color on it. For remaining resin, I'm doing the same way as we did for the big mold. This is the smaller size of the mold, same from Lara Creation. It's the demolding time again. Here I have placed the jug to give pressure on the mold to fix our druzy nicely. You can see how beautifully it has turned up. So for the rest of the sides of the pyramid, we'll be fixing it through glue gun. Here I'm fixing the druzy peels neatly on the pyramid with the help of the glue gun, and covering the areas where it is needed. Since I had thick glue gun sticks, as my thin sticks were not in stock, so I thought to adopt a trick with the heat gun and melting it and giving a shape, thin shape, and inserting it into the glue gun, which I miserably failed later on. Lessons are learned through experiments. Sometimes we pass, sometimes we fail. So this was not my time actually. Removing some more peels from the druzy mold and attaching it to the pyramid with the help of the glue gun. Glue gun I bought it from Bestro Charms. Link will be given in the description below. You can see how beautiful the roses are sparkling. I'm already in love with it. Hope you too loved watching this. Some finishing touch-ups to be given for this.
Here I'm using diamond dust, which I got it from Amazon. The idea is to give a border for the pyramid on the edge of it with the help of Fevicol, just to enhance the look. Here I'm using Asian paint varnish. I'm adding Hudson's silver colored pigment powder into the Asian paint varnish and fix it on the border of the pyramid. Later, this idea of diamond dust and silver color pigment was dropped as I didn't find much appealing. Later, I added my all-time favorite pigment from Hudson's, that is gold and special gold, for the other sides of the pyramids as a border, mixing with Asian paint varnish. Do go with the description below to know more details about this video. As I said, I am using Accents Gold and Special Gold pigment powder on the border of the pyramid. As you can see how beautifully this has been turned up by just using 100 ml of resin as a base and then little bit for the druzies. It's an unique idea, never before. I hope you all enjoyed it as much as I am doing it. For more such new ideas, do like, share and subscribe and support my channel. Thank you for watching and bye. Do let me know how you felt in the comments. Thank you.